And welcome back to Runescape episode 113. I discovered something, because I went and got a drink for myself, so, I don't know. If you rest, it actually increases your restoration. I don't think it does anything. Well, it might, but still. I think what it's doing is, because I was in there, I think what it does is, I guess, resting heals you? I don't know. Because it seems to me that I'm getting 5 HP every, like, 2 or 3, like, seconds or so. I know I don't have a great grasp on the passage of time. So. See, is there actually any mini games, quote unquote, that would provide mining to me? No. Okay, Physigothics can't do. Oh, that's what that means. I don't know what controls heat and damage. No, I think I'm just gonna read random articles on the RS Wiki. Where there was like used to be interesting, the wiki has stuff that it does. Thank you. You know, I should not get in the habit of drinking drinks while recording. See, I don't know if people know that or not. I mean, I literally just got the codex and cooklink, and I don't really do that stuff yet. I don't know, my health seems fairly stable around there. Thank you. see 7%. We're getting a little bit closer each time. And presumably, we're getting there faster and faster as we get higher and higher level. Okay, we are now susceptible to desert heat in fully. Does this even do anything? I don't know, because according to the thing that I read, I don't think they actually affect desert heat, but whatever. Thank you. I feel like this is like the worst game for littering. It's because I'm my attempt to teleport is just canceling my animation, is all it's doing. I want to stop by the bank on my way over here. Go. Because that must be the symbol of Alcarid. Just like a river going into the sun. Or do you think that'd be Narda's symbol? Fast travel is more expensive, but of course, fast travel gets you there quite fast. Can I start the other treasure? No. Really? I can do Dimension of Disaster? Wow. We have to go in there after all this is done. Worst thing is, I am actually See, that's the thing. We're on episode 113 right now. Okay. Well, about to be 114, but 113 right now. And so far, RuneScape episode 1 has not even uploaded yet. Heck, Ashdale just uploaded yesterday, so... the first one of that. And there's one more left. So... interesting, anyways. I lost my train of thought, as per usual. No. But I don't know if because I was going to comment that, well, Cooklink the Hero is still doing all this stuff, but anyways. That's going to be it for this episode, so if you enjoyed this video, you don't know what to do. See ya!